All right. Whoa.
Stand out as if that matters. La 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 la. Alright, cool. Where am I here? Oh, that's what I was gonna do. Okay, let's copy and paste some stuff first. Oh, I see what I'm doing wrong here. Okay, let's get some base here. Oops. Damn it, ISIS. my keyboard.
I could connect my phone with my laptop.
It's so weird. Oh, it must be just your laptop speakers then.
Yeah, probably. Okay, hopefully.
Whoops. Damn it. Why am I so sloppy? Oh, hey, Michael. Thanks for swinging by, friend.
Michael from Stafford?
Yep. Oops. Thanks, Michael. Glad you could tune in, and glad you're liking it so far. But you know, John, when you think of it, aren't all dating sims, especially Japanese dating sims, just 80s sitcoms rebranded? Yeah, it sounds like it's just the Bluetooth speakers that are. Or sorry, the laptop speakers that are Bluetooth compatible, not the output.
That sucks. Yeah, at least I can play music from my phone sometimes.
Man, I am just the worst here. Oh my God. Oh, not even. Okay, there we go. You still remember that, Zio? Nobunaga. Oh my God. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, okay. I know what I'm doing wrong. Oh, I wonder if I can shoehorn this in there. Nah, that wouldn't work. However, now let's see how this works. Let's just copy and paste this whole goddamn thing. Put it right here. And paint it a new color. Yep, and that's what we're doing. Let's listen. Periodic me talking in the meantime. there's part of me that like I love what just happened, but there's part of me that thinks it might be a bit jarring. I don't know. I'll be back in one second here. And back with video feedback. Oof. All right. Whoops. Why did I turn my phone screen off? I need to set my phone screen, which I'm using for my chat. I need to set it to not turn off. Keep screen turned on. There we go. Okay, that should be better. Okay. Where was I? Ah, yes. I'm just gonna listen to my masturbatory solo section here. I wonder. Damn it. Oh, right. That's my mistake. That's not bad. Now, as for this solo, which is pretty terrible. Goddamn cat. I'm missing it. I think I need to get rid of the modulation here, because I might be taking away from the authenticity of my pitch bend. Pretty good. Thanks for popping in, Ollie. Soon, if you, if I am still doing this by then. quick experiment. Oh, I just did that for fun, but I'm gonna do something quick with that. Oh, Christ, come on. No. Don't snap. Of course. This is going to be kind of funny. I'm probably gonna end up deleting it, but I thought it'd be fun to try. Okay, here we go. Oh, that is fun. That is so fun. Oh, goodness. I'm not gonna keep that now. Not a fucking chance. What if I just did it from here? Such a stupid idea, but I love it. There you go. So dumb. So, John, I had an idea just this moment right now, because I remember we were talking about how, you know, if you were taking care of a school theme, you'd make it a bit more chill. And I agree with that, like, school, in most senses, other than the one that I have in my head right now for this song, like, in most senses, the school theme would be a chill one. But I'm thinking, like a school theme study version or something like that, where I just make it like as chill as possible. First I am going to export an MP3 of this. You'll have to Excuse me while I do this. I'm just gonna get rid of this BRB thing because it's not true. Oh gosh. Oh golly. What am I doing here? Oh, stereo out. Right automation. There we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this shouldn't last too long here. Oh, come on. Okay, that should be fine.